This is AP News Minute. Michael Cohen, President Donald Trump's former lawyer, has filed a lawsuit claiming the Trump Organization broke a promise to pay his legal bills and owes Cohen at least $1.9 million. The lawsuit claims the payments stopped after Cohen began cooperating with federal prosecutors. Trump administration officials told Congress there are no U.S. plans to intervene militarily in the crisis in Venezuela. Senator Marco Rubio testified the country is days away from running out of fuel, wheat, cornmeal, and other staples. The mayor of Philadelphia has signed off on legislation that would force city stores to take cash, banning so-called cashless stores. A city spokesperson said many poor consumers do not have access to bank accounts and need to pay in cash. And scientists say they may have discovered a new species of killer whales. These orca, roaming the southernmost oceans, look distinctly different from other known whales. DNA tests will confirm the findings. Ted Shaffrey, The Associated Press, with AP News Minute.